I realize not all of you have had hands-on experience. None of us have ever faced a situation quite like this one. I know many of you have family and loved ones still in the city. Your courage will never be more needed than it is today.